Sounds illusion, okay?
Yeah. So, first is, it comes together with the focus.
You can show it to the audience, not me.
This device comes together with your normal copper. So, if you have a copper, we will
just like,
change
just like this one.
Yeah. But it has another part that can come up. And you just have the support for your papers.
Okay.
Yeah, it can go round like this.
Okay.
There's a tool here.
Okay.
So, the second thing is you have a pen attached, but our pen is a pen with two functions. One is highlighter, and it has a display like Bloomberg.
Okay.
And it can record the words that you highlight, and it translates, and then record, like, for example, Mizu, already erased, but okay. Mizu, and then you press the button, and it goes to water.
Okay.
So it translates the words that you are reading, because then you can memorize it.
Okay.
And there is another button that is a shuffle, and afterwards, you can just detach the pen and have the pen with you. And just when you are the train doing nothing, you can go back to the memory.
Okay. Test yourself.
The words that you learn.
We think it's not necessary to highlight with pens.
Okay.
So we think that if we can highlight with only my eyesight, maybe the result is same, because the point is to remember the words, to remember the things.
Okay, so now you get me interested. So,
so
what's coming next?
So, we try to make the mock chart with the automatically, not automatically, make the highlight with the eyesight.
Okay.
And then test it. Just to put
Okay.
And that's the list of the spring roll.
Okay, so basically you're tracking the eye motion.
Yeah.
And and then you're highlighting the words.
Yeah.
Very high tech stuff. Like, yeah, okay, yeah, okay. Like.
For discussion.
Yes.
Inside the team.
Yes.
And we also discussed with some of people outside of our team, and what we've learned, I think, is we understood that there are two, not everybody needs our bag. But,
okay.
Yeah.
Well, one step.
That's good.
That's good. You learned something.
But what is more important, there are people who really need it.
Mm.
Yeah. Our bag is going to be used mainly as a table. It when a person sits on a chair, it can put the notebook on top of it and use it as a stable table on knees.
Okay.
Besides that, some people like to use a mouse. And it's inconvenient to use a mouse when using just a laptop on the knees, but when you have some kind of table, it's more useful.
Yeah.
And even more, we can extend the little part and you use it for a mouse.
Okay.
It can also be used for some sheet of paper for writing.
So this solution is to not meet our value of the, actually the beginning of this idea.
Yes.
Is to
your hanging idea.
Hanging idea is,
yeah,
for not, we're not gonna lose,
right,
our pen.
Yes.
And also save a space.
Yes.
But when we do the prototype, it's not really work, so we try to find something else.
Okay.
And this solution, it's good just only for the value of save a space.
Okay.
But not meet the value of not gonna loss.
Okay.
Pen.
Yes. Okay. I know probably people are seeing it. Why it's not solving that issue specifically?
For not losing it.
Yeah.
So because we put it still put it on the table.
Right.
And we're going to put everywhere on the table.
Right. You need to ask your user to put it back.
Yes.
Yes.
No, we're still doing this.
New rubber band idea.